Actress Tara J.P. Henson is currently very much on her social media platforms, especially Facebook. Recently on her Facebook Watch series, Peace of Mind, she candidly spoke about her struggle with mental health amid the pandemic. The 50-year-old confessed to having suicidal thoughts and dark moments. Tara J.P. also opened up about how she didn't feel like getting out of bed for days. Explaining herself, the actress said, "I felt myself withdrawing. People were calling me, I wasn't responding. I just didn't care. Finally, I'm talking to one of my girlfriends and I knew I was smart enough to say I have to say it." The actress said that opening up to someone helped her heal and get out of that phase. Everyone on the internet is appreciating Tara J.P.'s courage to speak about her struggles so bravely.